PA's next independent police auditor will have more authority. Today, the POA's board of directors is expected to sign a tentative agreement with the city to dramatically expand the oversight authority of the new IPA. The job of the IPA is to investigate complaints against police. Friday, the former independent police auditor stepped down. The move followed months of controversy and opposition from the Police Officers Association. Police hope the move will lead to more transparency and trust.